Alright, let's come back once again to Mario's Amazing Adventure. Now, last time we left off, we figured out that there was an odd pipe at the very end, which brought us back to, Forest Land. And I need to come back to Forest Land with a key from Fire Land so that I can complete the secret exit. So, without further ado, let's give that a shot. Alright. So I skipped that a little bit. Hope I'm doing this right. If I'm not, you guys can't stop me from putting it into a longer video. Okay, let's see. Okay, so now I'm in Fireland. Fireopolis. I maybe shouldn't have picked up that fire flower. Oh, I should have taken a pipe earlier. Here, door. Whatever. They both have the similar functions. All of a sudden, I'm speaking in English. Alright, let's see here. Midpoint here, that ought to be a good sign. Aw, crap. I wanted to bounce off you. But I guess I can't. Oh well. Let's see. Back here, back here, back here. So I need to go backwards a little bit. Aw. Aw. Oh well. I can make it back somehow. Can't I? Not this way, maybe, but I can make it back. Let's see here. Whee! Okay. Okay, let's see. P-switch. P-switch. Okay, let's see here. Maybe if I keep going, I'll come back to that wall thing. Maybe. I'll just have to wait and see. No, you just kind of take me to the end here. Okay. Speeding along all the way back because I think I need to take a pipe. Okay, let's take a pipe. Oop. Stinking ladders. No! Darn it! Curses! Okay. Let's try that again with Luigi. He has more lives, therefore he's better. I sense a logical fallacy in that, but I'm not sure where. Alright, let's see here. Let's go through here. Nit. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm gonna go back and get a P-switch. Crud. Oh well. Nuts! Always that jump. What's my problem? Alright, let's try that again with Mario. He has less lives. I don't know if it means that he's better or worse. If he has more or less lives. Okay, so I need you. Don't need you. I want you to be, you know, my stepping stone. Is that okay? Yes. Okay. So, without further ado, let's try to do this right! Kill you. For profit. Alright. Let's see. Back here through the pipe. Then we come across a point where we need the P-switches, and I'm just gonna keep on using S's for no apparent reason. Games's. Okay, let's see here. Just gonna keep on going back till we find the pipe. This song is so stupid, I don't know why I'm even trying to sing. And now I am quite dead. Okay, let's try that again. And again and again and again till I get it right. Alright, let's see here. P-switch. Koopa. Pipe. Y'all know this biz. I've done it like 3 times. Impressive, no? No, it's not really impressive. I'm gonna abuse Mario's gravity. or Mario World's gravity. To allow myself to do a low jump that also has low gravity. Okay, now that I have a key again. Yeah, seriously, Mario should never be able to speak for a commercial ever again. Because that was unintentionally hilarious, I'm sure. Link. Alright. Ah, no! Power up! Yay! Nom nom, I'm gonna eat it with my feet. That is weird. How is it that you can eat it through your feet? Those super mushrooms. Oh well, I won't dwell on it. Now we have a pipe. And with this, we can backtrack and find the keyhole. We can backtrack and find the keyhole. Now, get to backtracking, Ouija. We have the keyhole to find. Oh, that wasn't hard. That was actually rather easy. And so with that out of the way, it takes us to somewhere where it's clear-cutting the forest. Alright, it takes us to Forest Cavern, but with Mario, we're going to go upwards to Forest Clearing. And there's that glitch again. I thought that was the last we'd see of it. Yeah, the block's still here. You can see me hitting my head on it. It didn't show up. What is up with that? Okay, let's see. I thought I did a spin jump. I could have sworn I did a spin jump. You know what? Screw you all. I'm gonna set you all on fire. That's cool, right? Just an ordinary plumber you don't know, just setting you on fire. For profit. Because in this world, people turn into coins when they're burned to death. Let's see here. Up here we go, for no apparent reason. Because I feels like it. What's down here? Nothing. What's up here? Nothing of value. I'm sure I'll need a Lakitu cloud for something, but I'm not sure. Ow! Stinking shells! Alright, let's see here. Crap, I hope I didn't need the shell there. Curiosity is itching my something too much. Alright, so, let's try that. My curiosity is itched and is itchy and it needs to be scratched. And it has been. Alright, let's see here. Fire flower! And key. Hole. Now, where's the key? I would imagine the key's up higher where I need to burn a Lakitu before I can get to it. Judging by how the end of the level is right there. But now the question remains, where is it? Rather than jumping around like a doofus, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and get the exit. Because, doesn't seem to be anything else down here. I guess I'll just go ahead and exit normal. Okie dokie! Takes care of that course. No bonus game. I wasn't even paying attention to that. So can I do it? No! No! I really can't do it! Good lord! I am butchering this. This isn't a cow. Let's see here. Now that that's over with, we have ourselves a new way to go. That I will not be taking because I'm too curious about the secret exit. Even though it will likely lead me backwards or something silly. But first, Forest Cavern. Which is suddenly a castle. Okay, nothing of interest down here. So, let's see. We have ourselves some potaboos. that's kind of great. Because you can't have yourself lava without jumping fireballs. I mean, it's kind of against the Mario code to not do that. So among all these 8-bit tiles, we make ourselves known to the skeletal fish of the mysterious woods. And now there's Magic Koopa Madness. Keep forgetting that their head hitbox is up higher. Or something. I don't know. I'm gonna let the Goomba come down here and burn to his death. Hey, it wasn't my fault. I could have saved him by kicking him over the head and then, kicking him somewhere to safety, but, you know, I don't feel like it. Alright, so up this ladder we go. Up more ladders we go. And we have ourselves a midpoint. Yeah! And a fire flower. To burn some things into cash. Maybe we're being paid to burn things. That's why coins show up. Maybe they had the coins in their pocket and their pockets burned and, you know. I really don't know the logic behind enemies turning into coins when you kill them like that. Star! Star! I love you! Now, together, let us kill the shining passion of star power. Darn it! You mean I don't get a free one up? Curse you! Oh well. Should have seen that one coming, though. Okie dokie then, so with that level done, it takes us to somewhere forwards. Somewhere laggy, slow forwards. The waterworks. Okay, you have fun with that, Luigi. I'm gonna go to the forest clearing again. Alright, let's see. Fire flower. I said fire flower. Thank you, Mario. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, let's burn some spinies. Even though they were freshly hatched this morning by Lakitu. Okay, let's see. Oh, yippee skip, I love these chomps. Alright, let's see here. Obviously supposed to be doing something concerning this, but I don't know what. But thank goodness for fire flowers. Oh no. I hope I don't need this cloud for too long. I'm just gonna float up here and see if there's anything up ahead. That's usually how I'm supposed to be using these clouds. I am, of course, under the assumption that there's nothing down there that I need. We're gonna fly over you. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Wow, this cloud sure lasts a long time, doesn't it? Beginning to believe that there's nothing up here of value. I don't know, we'll just have to keep on going back. On our little cloud. Hum-de-dum-de-dum. La. Certainly hope there's something up here worth flying for, especially if the cloud lasts this long. Though I'm starting to doubt it. We'll wait and see. Man, cloud flying makes me sleepy. And it probably makes you guys bored. So you know what, I'm gonna fast forward a bit. Okay, so nothing of interest. Alright. Okay, obviously that wasn't the way to go about it. We'll see. There's probably something among all of these little blocks that I saw earlier. Yeah, these ones. Please tell me there's something. Yay! Now I have a key. Now I can use this. You know what? I'm gonna do some sky-high fast-forward cloud flying. Because I'm running out of time. Alright then, so. So then, now that we have that out of the way, it takes us to the fort. With a ghost around it. Like a halo or something. The Forest Laboratory! I wonder who runs it. First, the waterworks, though. Which hopefully won't make my waterworks start going. My face ones, that is. Alright, let's see here. Okay, so I see that I was supposed to get a blue switch palace at some point earlier. Maybe. I don't know. It's telling me to go back. I guess I'll believe it for now and go down this pipe. Wah! Ew, 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 I'm in the sewer. No, gross! No! Not the sewer! Ew, key, 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 key.
Key, key!
Okay, let's see here. Okay, so I think it's pretty obvious what I'm doing here. Screw you, Koopa. Okay, obviously I'm supposed to take a running start jump, or I'm supposed to bounce off the Koopa. That depends. You're a red one, so do you? Yeah, you do bounce. Okay. So I'm totally supposed to be jumping off of you instead of trying to do a running jump, because that's not working. And that didn't work either. So now what? Screw you. Okay, let's see here. There might be a springboard, though. It's the only thing I can think of. Maybe I was supposed to bring it down here. Oh well, live and learn. Alright, let's see here. Oh wait, there's a springboard up there. Gimme! 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 Okay, let's see here. That's obviously not the way to go about it. Neither is this. Whee! Okay, let's see here. Now I have me a fire flower. So now I can set things on fire. Whoa, what's up with you? You're a winged chomp, aren't you? I'm afraid there's no way to do anything about your species. So I'm just gonna leave you alone. Ouch. You know what? I'm all fired up for it, so bring it on. Oh jeez, I need to stop with the lousy puns. Maybe. Depends. Who here likes lousy puns? Of lousiness. Okay, let's see here. Here is obviously Mr. Normal Exit. Direction pathway thing. Whoa, that was close. Springboard. Okay. You're a homing Koopa. Let's see here. Can I bounce that high? No, I cannot bounce that high! Yay! Okay. 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 I inadvertently created myself a disco shell, but I live! And I've killed the disco shell. That's not the same as killing disco. Do these things have faces? They totally have faces, don't they? Except that last one seems a little creepy. Alright then, so over here is my escape route. Out of the... Oh my. My escape route in a battle time. Oh boy. That wasn't hard. Somehow it wasn't hard, I don't know how. Maybe it's because the Hammer Brothers here aren't quite as gnarly as they are in the first game. Alright then, so with that out of the way, it takes us to... music that has decided to turn itself off, and fort. Hey, Luigi, this is my fort. Bug off. Alright, let's see here. Let's see here. Oh my. Oh my, we are stuck in a Metroid place. My Nintendo Ambassador thing will allow me to have Metroid Fusion, which I believe is what these graphics are from, so I'll be able to play it at some point. It's on a 3DS, so I can't record it, so tough cookies. Alright, let's see here. Somebody's decided to leave all these doors open. Wow, there's breakable walls here? Coolness! Coolness. Totally gonna use that. Alright, let's see here. Go, 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 go! Oh man, now I gotta duck again. Yay! Money! Loot! I loves me some loot! Loot is awesome! Alright then, so... that out of the way. And all the loot having been obtained in a Metroid-esque fashion that was actually kind of intelligent. Oh, I guess I can fireball these guys. These slimy thingies. Alright. There's lots of computers. Can I jack one, please? No? Fine. Alright, let's see here. Nuts. Okay. Up here we go.
With a P-switch in tow.
And another P-switch. Okay, I'll do that. And for some reason, we are now underground. Oh no. Not coin Metroids again. Ah, leave me alone. My money is not tasty. I can almost guarantee it. No! Crap. Why is there no midpoint yet? Oh well. Now it's time to go back down here and try to figure out where I went wrong. Okay, so... so, quick question. What's down here? Relative nothingness. Okay. Oh, nuts. Oh wait, I'm not stuck down here now, am I? Oh wait, there's always this, cannon thing. My, that's some rough timing I have to figure out. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. Alright, that was relatively simple. Alright, I can't go in you, why not? Why ever the heck not? Oh well. I'll just try to keep on going till I figure out which pipe I can go through. And then I'm gonna bomb myself into a fireball and it's going to be all dandy. Okay, let's see. What was in you again? I forget. Power! Power was in you! Yay, I like power. That bullet can suck it. Alright, let's see here. Go down this pipe again. I obviously did something wrong somewhere. Now to figure out where it was. Ouch. Okay, so obviously I'm supposed to be spelunking a little higher if I'm going to find myself that... wait, what? Oh, okay, it's just a pipe thingy. Okay, so obviously I need to take a slightly higher route if I'm gonna get my hands on that lovely springboard. Yes, it's down there! Perfect! So, just gonna kill you, little Goomba. Nothing personal. Just my job. I'm a plumber. Totally. I mean, look at my clothes. I'm totally a plumber. It's unavoidable. I am a plumber. Alright, let's see here. Now that we have Mr. Key, we should take it to the hole. Might sound very suggestive if I start giving these things genders. Alright, so let's see here. Can I take it out of this? No, I can't. What the heck? Alright, so I guess I need to go to get the key again. Ouch. Let's see, let's do that again, because I obviously exited wrong. Okay, let's see. In the sea of poo water. I need to figure out how to, you know, leave with the... Oh, there's the hole. Right there. Plain view. For all to see. And there's my obvious escape route. Jeez, what is wrong with me today? Man, I totally could have gotten this key a long time ago, too. Now that I see this way back. You know what? I'm just gonna tank that hit, because you know what? I can totally get there now. Across the hole, and into another one! On purpose. Okay, so you take me probably to Castle 3, or Blue Switch. Sweetness! Okay, let's see. Let's go back to the Forest Laboratory. As opposed to Dexter's Laboratory. God, I missed that show. Okay, let's see here. Let's see. I don't know why I'm getting all explorative, especially when I just explored it. I obviously don't need a second P-switch, judging from the weirdo platforming I'm gonna have to pull off. Alright, let's see here. You give me fire. I like me some fire. Fire's good. Lots of food cooking, things like that. That's not how always food is cooked now, is it? Let's see here. Let's see here. Can I get myself another P-switch? Thank you. Ah! Chucky! No! I don't want to play with you! Go home! You don't belong here anyway. Get off of me! You moocher. Well, that was kind of unavoidable. Huh. Nope. Crap. Go! Yes! Alright. Crap, not again. These things are gonna suck me dry of my wallet. Why'd the fire escape up there? Ooh, that was close. Uh-huh. Hey! You cheater! You get off of my skull and stop sucking from my wallet. There's nothing left in there.
This wallet is so empty!
Okay, let's see here. Okay, let's see here. Now we're back in Metroid Land. With cheap cheeps. You don't belong here. Burn. Burn. Alright, let's see. This place can't have a second exit now, can it? Because that would be kind of silly. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy, what now? Oh, it's just you again? No, you're shooting fire! Well, that's rather unusual. No! Leave me alone! Stupid flames. Yeah. No! Stop it! Naughty, naughty, naughty fire! Whew! That was close! I think. In my opinion. What? Did I just take a hit? I just took a hit. What a load of baloney. Yeah, well. The Fire Fortress World 3 is almost at a close. But first, Luigi needs to go to the Factory of Normalness. Oh boy. This is a full-fledged level with a switch at the end, isn't it? Ah, Boo, you probably shouldn't be sinking your claws into your eyes like that. Just saying. Alright then, so up here we go. No, I shouldn't have done that. Okay. So while Luigi's getting himself toasted at the factory, I'm going to go back here with Mario and go to the Thorn Tunnel. No! Crap. Should have seen that one coming. Alright. It's on you. Ahead we shall forge. And get ourselves bitten because of silly, silly hitboxes. But it's cool. I'll live. Let's go back to the factory again. Alright. So now that we're in the factory again, we have a buzzsaw to deal with. And you, Mr. Skeleton, must fall. I'm sorry. Didn't mean to break you apart. But I had to. It's for the sake of the world. And its safety. Huh. Do I want to jump across the pit? No, I probably didn't want to jump across the pit. Well, I did for the lives and all. Okay, I still can live. Whee! Okay. Ooh, big Sparky. Ooh, boy. Ouch, no! Lies! Deceit! Whee! Okay. So now we take this set of peas up here. Oh boy, can I squeeze through? Yay! Ah! Death water! No! Nah! Leave me alone! What is all this junk doing in here anyway? Isn't this supposed to be a P-switch? Isn't this supposed to be a switch palace? P-switch palace. That would be something. Huh, that totally looks like the very wrong way to go. Alright, let's see here. Here, hello, tweeter. Can I kill you? Thank you. Alright, let's see here. Now we have ourselves this. Aha! Ingenious! A Shy Guy ride. I haven't seen these since Mario 2. Just gonna enjoy my little Shy Guy ride. Yeah, mule, yeah! Faster! Yeah! Oh boy, I wonder if... Ooh. Good lord. Alright, let's see here. You're gonna fall here, aren't you? You know what, I'm gonna use you as something I can kill stuff with? Oh! I was right there! I knew I was. Okay, let's go back with Mario to the Thorn Tunnel and not get ourselves killed. The first enemy we see. Come down here for a power-up instead. Alright. Whee! I'm doing it right! Perhaps. Okay. Why am I still ducking? That's odd. Whew! That was close. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Yes! I love my hover. Die. Okay, let's see here. Okay, so I can't kill you, Mr. Thwomp, with one of these. Doesn't matter anyway. Yay! Alright, now let's head down. Punch. Plumber! P! punch! Okay, let's see here. Going down, going down, going down between spikes. Now we're in safe water instead of death water. Okay, let's see. Ah! Mega Sparky! Whatever you're called. I keep forgetting your name. No! Not a Maverick Swamp! Why? Alright, let's see here. Whee! Ah, whee! Wee-ish! Ah! Lordy, save me. Jump! Jump! There we go, Mario, there we go. You're safe now. Well, now, anyway. We're only halfway there, bro. Let's keep on going. Alright, let's see here. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na! Okay. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na! Okay. Let's see. Ooh. Wait. I'm gonna go through here. Stop it. Let me... Oh. Pew. That wasn't even all that... for all that good a price. Oh, give me my mushroom! Stinking munchers. They'll eat everything if you let them. That is why I simply choose not to grow them. Okay. Yays. Okay, down here. On here. Over here. Down here. And now we're ballooning it up. Yeah! Gotta be careful not to pop ourselves, because otherwise we're going to take a little bit of a plummet. And through the pipe backwards! Moon mocking Mario, yeah! Okay. That level's done, now it's time for Luigi to finally finish that freaking palace of switches. Okay, so either way, I would have gotten to the forest laboratory. But the secret exit to that one level was a shortcut. Alright, so, let's go! And let's do it right, for a change. Boink. Huh. Kinda need Mr. Power-Up, don't I? Mr. Power-Up the Mushroom. Whee! Okay. I feel as though I was right there when I died last time, so let's see if I can make it through this time. Maybe. Okay. Whee! Triple jump for the win! Whee! Okay. I've always been able to manage to get through that like that before. I don't know why I didn't the first time. Alright, let's see here. Now that I have a not a feather. I keep wanting to call it a feather even though it's not. Darn it! Alright, so let's get the tweeter out of the way. And time for another ride on the Shy Guy! Ouch. No, I don't want to get bit by the Shy Guy. I want to stand on it. Jeez. Get it right, game. Alright, I'm just gonna make Luigi's head spaz. Like a spaz. Now he's gonna do squats. Now he's gonna do up look and then squats. And then back to normal squats. And then looking up. And then more squats. Ah! I lost my Shy Guy down there, but I managed to make it. Midpoint. Okay, so I guess this is a longer level than I thought. Oh, and Mario 3 Thwomps. It's been a while since I saw those guys. Yeah, the Nintendo 64 Thwomps kind of lost their edge, didn't they? Quite literally. They just became blocks. Silly little blockheads. Alright, let's see here. No! Nuts, and I lose my mushroom. Nuts, and I lose my other mushroom. But at least I get my original one back. Or one of them back, anyway. Okay, let's see here. Some coinage. Haha. You missed. Haha. P-switch? What's this P-switch for? Oh my goodness. No! Get away from me! I don't want to play with you! Nah! Nah! There's one thing I hate, it's green Koopas down a short hall. Oh no. We have ourselves a boss here? Wait, and a key? What? I thought this was a switch palace! Oh, I get it, I get it! I'm supposed to kill the Boo with all this crap. Makes sense. Okay. Come on, Boo. I don't have all day with this Koopa. I mean, Goomba. I'll get them right. So through this door. Yay! We are rewarded with a blue switch. Now I'll be able to advance somewhere. And perhaps I'll be able to go back somewhere and figure out where that secret exit goes. The one place a while back? Yeah, that one. Alright, I suppose that'll take care of this video, so I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.